lock your grip. You consider the fact that Nicklaus, Woods, now McIlroy, maybe we're entering his era, all use an interlocking grip. Why?